Robinson, everybody. That's a lot of quartz and iron here. Been passing a lot of quartz and iron on here, on this hill. I know that there used to be a gold mine somewhere around here. And I bet it was rich in minerals here, like. This rock. Some really large quartz veins here. And a lot of iron. Be interesting to know what else is here. So that one's Dale Head, the big one. That's the highest point of the route. But first we've got to do Hindscarth, which is over there. And I have a choice of two paths by the looks of it. I can go along the side or I can go up and then along. I'll decide when I get there, I think. It looks a bit exposed over there on the scree. I think I'll probably feel more comfortable just going straight up and then along. Probably be quicker as well in the long run.